What's down there?
Killer Croc. Same difference. No one goes in and comes out.
So why is the aircrew going down there?
For the bat suits me fine.
What do you mean?
He means if the bat is looking for Scarecrow, he's not bothering us. Then we may just get out of here in one piece.
Good plan.
It's the bat!
You're
thank you.
Session 2. Patient name, Waylon Jones, a.k.a. Killer Croc.
So, is this the part where you try and reason with me? Find out why I did it, Doc?
We're here to help you, Mr. Jones.
You got a cure for me then, Doc? Can you make me normal?
Normal is a poor choice of words. No one's really normal, are they?
Figured as much. So, how about this, Doc? You let me go now, and I won't eat you.
You don't really eat people. It's just an urban myth.
Oh, you think? Keep believing that, Doc.
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
Oracle, I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics, it's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
Thank you.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more. Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Thank you. This will be your tomb.
Joker says the bat's got a storeroom or a cave or something down here.
He's here!
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plants have reached the Gotham River. Damage Ivy's plants will do.
That's
awesome.
My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here if you need me.
We've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
Oh, attention.